A Texas man was busted for meth at Prairie Meadows last month, but that's not what prompted the Altoona Casino to send out a warning to other casinos in the state. KCCI exclusively obtained the cautionary alert on Brian Hockgraber. It says the man was acting strangely at the hotel and casino. Prairie Meadows says Hockgraber was roaming the hallways, trying to gain access to secured areas, and it turns out he was armed. Hockgraber is charged with possession of methamphetamine. Prairie Meadows says his weapons have been seized. KCCI's Hedda Hilliard tells us what kind of weapons and ammunition the man had in his car parked outside the casino. That's tonight at 6.